एंड दिस डाटा इज कलेक्टेड विद अ पर्टिकुलर पर्पस. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय डाटा? डाटा इज द इंफॉर्मेशन कलेक्टेड फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर पर्पस. इंफॉर्मेशन कलेक्टेड फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर पर्पस. लाइक आई हैव गिवन वन एक्टिविटी टू अ पर्सन, टू अ स्टूडेंट. सपोज दैट आई आस्क फ्रॉम अ स्टूडेंट how many students are there in your class. He or she will give answer of this question, that let it be 35 or 30 or 25. These are the number of students in our class. Now this is the information. Which information we are getting? The information which you are collecting for a particular purpose is known as data. This is known as data. Data is not new for you. This topic we have done in 8th standard.